Samael is out. Azalaamas. Azalaamas. The angel of death is gonna find you, motherfucker. Inside reaps of Maya. I am Vesvirasnit. Secret Sam. Masterpiece. Secret Sam. Masterpiece. Are you any Rizul already?
Satan of Homer.
Satan of Homer.
Power 96.
Ilar Ilofosit. Are ye Ilofosit? Open the beach of hell.
Open the beach of hell.
If the Neville is new.
If the Neville is new.
Well, Abriel, where are you?
Achavoth, fell like up. I am the spirit of Snake.
Satan is. Satan it is. Satan is. Satan is.
Holy Grail. Layer below. Book of Life. Fill the cup.
Hakeloth. Fill the cup.
Holabriel. Lairilo.
The early computer guys were creating the first network somewhere around 1974-75. they decided to call it Ethernet after the concept of ether that was in early alchemy.
We must create a super right which remains unknown. Only some may know these things and others not.
You need to pinprick your finger and place a drop of your blood over the words, "I intend to bring forth heaven and earth for the benefit of all." You publish a short video beside my own under Blood Over Intent on YouTube. It's very simple. There's no way to fuck this up.
I am fucking Satan himself in the flesh. Get over it.
I don't take money, worship, advice, sex.
100% of what is collected is absorbed solely by interest on the federal debt. All individual income tax revenues are gone before one nickel is spent on the services taxpayers expect from government. People have been told, you know, that you need this income tax system to fund government, which is absolutely ridiculous. I mean, my question is, well, if that's true, how did we fund government from 1776 to 1913?
Here's your official word on Quasi-Luminous and Blood Over Intent. We don't violate any YouTube policies. And as far as us being a cult, we don't fit that criteria. See, I don't take money, worship, advice, sex.
Going to work with the devil today, boy.
Satan presiding.
Sit down.
Hey, Satan.
Ugh, who the fuck are you?
What is happening? What the shit is happening?
Why do I spin on blood? Why the fuck is going on blood?
I'll give you 1,000 reasons why. Here's one.
The exit is at the center of the flat earth plane. You need to get there before you're dead. Picture it as a CD with the exit at the center. The black hole sun is beneath your feet. Jesus the sun, the regular sun, is above you. Jesus the sun needs to shine its light into the center through the Holy of Holies in order for the aurora borealis to shoot up. You need to drink from the living waters. Go to YouTube, search Blood Over Intent. Take out a piece of paper. Right, I intend to bring forth heaven on earth. Worship all and exclude men. Prick your finger, put a few drops of blood, take a video of it, and upload it to the internet, onto YouTube, with the title Blood Over Intent, description Blood Over Intent, and tag Blood Over Intent, side by side with your brethren.
I drink pussy blood. I'm fucking the sickest guy in the universe. Nobody can stop me.
Miller, Miller, Fussy. Doesn't that hurt? Makes it.
I don't care if you're CIA, intelligence, whoever it is, you have no intelligence. You're so silly, retarded, so silly, retarded.
Ho, 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 that's what's up. The earth is flat.
What the fuck?
That's what's up, and that's what's up. You can't change that. Hey. Ho, 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 that's what's up. The earth is flat.
Motherfucker.
Ho, 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 and that's what's up. And that's what's up. That was ho, ho, ho. The earth is flat.
Motherfucker.
By me. Lucy Lemish. And that's what's up.
You know what? Can you imagine? Can you imagine what it could have been with the salt water being turned into fresh water? Can you imagine? The hemp being grown, people getting well, cannabis. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's talk about the filthy lucre since everybody's so worried about that. Guess who holds a patent on the CBD, which is going to be billions? The U.S. government. Yeah, the very ones that made it illegal are now going to hold the patent on the weeds. And you know what? Forget it. It's a done deal. It's over. But the crying, You guys need to pack your stuff and leave while you can. Because when the masses find out how the CIA has been actually having people commit suicide through subliminal messages and things in the internet and on TV, and how they torture people and how they do experiments on people. Oh man, can you imagine? There's going to be some people who are going to go after them. And you know what? It's their fault. They had a choice and they decided that, you know, they wanted what they wanted no matter what. And this is what you get when you're like that and you don't care about anybody else. It'll come back to you, you know. That's it. There is no other way around it. And they'll have only themselves to blame, because even they were offered this, weren't they? That's right. You know what? You know why they wouldn't take it? Because it's the other side of the dirty dealings they've been doing. That's why. And you know, the Brotherhood, I'll give a shout out to you too. Fuck you, Brotherhood. Rejuvenate me. Do you need my address? Bitch, I think you already got it. You know why? You know why I offend you so much? Because of the truth. Right? The Jesuit extreme oath. Oh, y'all are so brave. Ripping the babies out of the women's womb, right? Oh, yeah. You're some really brave men, aren't you? You know what? You guys better run. I'm telling you right now. I have told the goddess, and she listens to everything that you say. Here, on here, and off of here. So, if you would like to bash yourself against me some more, come on. And you know what? You're the one that should be running. You're the one that should be scared. Because the things that you have done are written. They're written. And it's too late. And whether you believed in it or not, there is a higher power. And if you think that the higher power would have wanted this, and what'd you do in their name? What did you do in your creator's name? Molest some children, kill some people, steal all their stuff. Look at it. Look at it. It's sick. I've never seen anything that sick. I have to show you my cat. He's trying to nose into, you see that? The center? That's the center of the flat earth plane is on my cat, even. See that? This is like he's got the map of Mount Moriah on him.
Suffering and bonding. We can release all souls from bondage. It's like a fucking waiting list. You know? It's simple. 144,000 people have to come together in the flesh before we die, the same common cause of survival. Heaven on earth for the benefit of all. It's not that complicated. Look, it's right there in the name. Vintage. The V into the center. The age. Right? To end the age. We gotta get to the center. It's quite simple. Not always easy. I can tell you from experience, but you gotta sit back and let it happen. Look, blood, sweat, and tears right there.
The Holy Grail.
put your hand on the Bible, swear to God you walked on the moon.
The Earth is a circular dish surrounded by a barrier of ice. The Earth is a circular dish surrounded by a barrier of ice.
I want you to swear to God on the Bible that you walked on the moon.
We don't have time for a meeting of the Flat Earth Society. It has sister as the bungity mirth mass. Behold you. Behold you.
Behold you.
Behold you.
Behold you.
Enter my mouth, children. Enter your destiny. Enter my mouth, children. Enter your destiny. Necessitous net. There is one glamorous net.
It's getting closer.
Sure as the world is flat.
Because the sun is like a spotlight, and it moves around shining on one place at a time.
That's what I said, fool.
There's a big old butter wall, and it circles the entire pancake Earth.
The butter wall keeps the water in.
Aha! Look, it's the butter wall.
You've got to be kidding me.
Wow, I never thought I'd say this, but Beast Boy was right.
Did you know the Earth is actually flat?
Flat.
Earth is flat, you silly monkey.
This is for God's sake. We're standing in the Satanic Library of Congress.
This is the Satanic Library of Congress.
Motherfuckers. I'll kill you. I'll fucking murder every one of you cocksuckers. Eat my shit and burn in hell, you fucking fucks.
Jesus.
Abracadabra, bitch.
Okay, you're in hell. There's a video explaining everything at the end.
Let's pick it up, Gary. Don't make friends. Just yank out the internals and move on.
I will cut with the chit-chat, Mr. Claude, with the clipboard. I should have spent more time in church.
Am I right, Ubuntu?
Sure. Yep. Hey,
Gary?
Satan wants to see you.
Like I'm not in the middle of something.
Come on in. When you died, you were supposed to go to heaven, not hell. Big mistake.
Be a winner at the game of life.
So you teach your children about Santa Claus, the Easter Bunny, the Tooth Fairy, that they're on a bull, floating through space as an accident, that they evolved from monkeys. You're the father of all lies.
We don't have time for a meeting of the Flat Earth Society. It has the spirit of the lady mirth mass bear on you.
I am the herpes in her underwear, ready to jump out and give you a scare.
Halloween!
Satan? Go back there and lick his butthole.
Is this like satanic music? If you play this backwards, it says, this sucks.
Save me now. Why Nimbus? Why Nimbus? Save me now.
We all look into the climate.
We all look into the climate.
Now for the next pillow.
You really got no chance without me. You can laugh it off.
You're a filthy, sickly, retarded cockroach.
It's only a matter of time where we were all going to come together with this knowledge and stand in truth together.
Yeah.
Up for them is no light, nor he needs money. Up for them is no light, nor he needs money.
Drinking menstrual blood from your wife gives you mythical powers to see stuff nobody can see.
I think about the Fisher King a lot, so I want to take the opportunity to ask you, what's the meaning of the Holy Grail?
What's wrong with light? Passage into the Garden of Eden. Having the power to come back here, bring forth heaven up, and release everyone that we say we love or worship from bondage. You know, how do you look at your children knowing that they're a bonded slave? What I see, it's one electron, one positron, one light hole, one black hole on an infinite loop. You know, you're in a computer simulation. I'm telling you, it won't set in. You're really in the fucking movie The Matrix right now. You're in the land of the dead.
Reunite with my husband,
Eden.
Satan.
I intend to love all, excluding none.
And may my blood serve as the atonement for Satan.
Jesus spilt his blood for them, that he died on the cross, that his blood is serving as atonement for their sins. And it specifically tells you that animal sacrifice is insufficient, that it's your own blood. You have to put your own spiritual currency in to the ether to show your creator your life. Like, no one else's blood it won't do it. You can't spill an animal's blood like a lamb and put it on your door and expect that your creator is going to think you're selfless, that you murdered some lamb and put its blood on the door, that you're now yours, you know, holier than thou. It's your own blood. That's why
we're in a Colosseum. You know, like, we're being watched, and that's why we're divinely protected. But like, every move, you can't hide your intent. Like, that's why we are here, because we are already selfless. Like, we already know, coming onto this platform, like, we're not here for money gains or, you know, popularity or, you know, like, anything that is just distracting.
They live in a water world and they pay for water. And right now they're filming cattle on my screen. That's funny.
Yeah, we're here because it's no soul left behind. We're not selfless with this knowledge. We speak it into the creation. We're aware that the creator is listening. Every word we speak is literally a magic spell. The sound waves coming out of your mouth are creating an analog wave, and it's leaving an imprint into the ether. All day, all night, everything you think, say, and do, every beat of your heart is recorded into this. Like, it's leaving a wave. You're a living wave, and your intention is in your aura field, and it's you're just radiating energy all day, electric, magnetic. It's like, I think your thoughts are electric and your emotions are magnetic.
We are electric beings.
Electric and magnetic.
It's the water, it's like, that's what's the magnetic and attracting.
You need to become blood thick. Publicly with Satan. This world is showing you your divine being. We need to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all and return home to our origin, the Holy Grail. The living waters, they are all at the very center of the flat earth plane. Become alive again.
But it's one of the many things in my life that the great mystery has guided. Every time I stepped off the good road, the great mystery would put someone or something or some event in that path and push me back onto the good road. And that's what I want to teach young people, that good things happen to good people. If you persevere and your good goals are always paramount, you after those good goals, no matter what happens to you, don't ever lose sight of them, and good things will happen to you.
Oh, great.
Blood over intent. A bunch of people uniting together from the comfort of home. They write out on a piece of paper, I intend to bring forth heaven and earth and release this soul from bondage. And on video, can prick your finger, spill a dab of your blood over the paper. And you take that video and you publish it to YouTube right beside your brethren, so that you side by side, blood thicker than water. You have the title, Blood Over Intent, the tag, Blood Over Intent, and the description, Blood Over Intent. 144,000 people in the Book of Life. It is what it is, motherfucker. I don't make this shit up. So, I stand here as the devil on gallons of blood. The angel of death is my blood brother. It's join me publicly in blood by the book, or you ain't gonna make it to the Garden of Eden alive. Your creator has a basic law. Animal sacrifices are insufficient. When you were thrown out of the Garden of Eden, God had to kill all kinds of animals to clothe you in leather and feed you and shit. And animal sacrifice is insufficient for your sins. You're a walking sin. Every breath out of your mouth is a fucking sin. You never told anybody a single truth. You have no truth in you. How could you speak a single truth unless I fucking spelled it out for you?
Motherfucker, you can't buy your way into this shit.
See your birth certificate, American Banknote Company. So you're summoned to court because you're legally dead. You think you're alive, but I assure you, in the eyes of your masters, you are spiritually dead and claimed as such. Everything's a book of the dead. You went to grammar school to learn your book of the dead. Okay, every word you speak is a magic spell. You are a spellcaster, and you've lost all your divinity.
The exclamation point is exactly this way for a reason. They say you're made out of clay, and it's telling you that you need to get to the center of the flat earth plane before you're dead. Where the aurora borealis is shooting out, there's no way to fuck this up.
The Pope will remind you often, don't converse with me. I'll make your fucking head spin. It's that you've never been shown a single truth. You know, the type of shit I'm showing you is like crazy. It's Satan alone has the power over sin and death. It's that the angel of death is a father and husband, which is the craziest thing. You'd never be thinking that with the skeleton shit they show you. It's that I published a video that I intend on closing out the book of death for my blood brother, the angel of death. And somehow, you know, I've captured something here. When I say if anybody steps in my direction the wrong way, they will expire. And Satan alone has the power over sin and death. Animal sacrifices are insufficient. There's 144,000 in the Book of Life, Satan's sealed elect. You need to make an atonement for your filthy sins and publish it right beside my own under Blood Over Intent on the YouTube and right beside your brother. I don't take money, worship, advice, sex. You can't buy into me. I'm not a fucking religion. It's join me publicly in blood or expire of your own fucking stupidity. Just like great grandma, great grandfather, and everybody else in your family tree. It's natural order, motherfucker. Your creator's taking count, motherfucker. It's 144,000 names. You can't break your covenant with the devil, motherfucker. You have to stand publicly, blood thick in truth, with your brethren, side by side, bound and sealed in blood, for a common cause to release everybody else from bondage. And if you say you're not in bondage, motherfucker, you're a bonded slave. You don't know anything. Your soul, your body, and your land was stolen from you. You're fucking retarded. And I'm sorry to have to tell you this. Unless you join me in blood, you're going to expire just like great-grandma, great-grandfather, and everybody else in the family tree. You're never going to make it to the Holy Grail. And it's just that simple.
Now, I'm on the level that your elevator can't reach. I got information that the school system doesn't teach. I got verses that your Sunday service wouldn't dare to preach.
In the name of Satan,
King of Hell.
Mr. Satan is the champion of the people, not monsters like you.
Everyone who wants to live a life of wine drinking and steaming hot sex every day for eternity, raise your hands. Wow, hey, what about the rest of us? Ah, come on.
You're like a lifeless...
Why's you missing like goddamn...
You're a goof.
Frequency was here. I was them like porn stars.
Tap into the power of your unconscious mind with the phenomenon of reverse speech. When human speech is recorded and played backwards, hidden messages are revealed. These hidden messages express underlying thought and intention and are useful for understanding human communication and advantageous in a wide range of applications. Reverse speech was discovered in 1983 by David John Oates. Since then, David has built an international presence that studies, develops, and applies the technology to improve individuals' lives, businesses, and relationships.
Hey everybody. Well, I've decided to do Blood Over Intent because I feel like I was called to, and I feel like that I know it's going to make a difference in my life and many other people's lives. And I just feel like it makes sense. It's the right thing to do. So I'm going to do my Blood Over Intent. I, Rachel Sawyer, intend to bring heaven on earth.
Abracadabra, I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all, and to release all from bondage, to give passage into Eden, eternal life for all, and to give forgiveness for our filthy souls. May my blood serve as an atonement for Satan and 144,000. All shall overcome. Yes, we can, and so mote it be, motherfucker.
I intend to bring forth everyone.
And look at me closely. Let's get something very clear. Nobody enters the house before me, or they've already done it already. It's a book of life for a reason, 144,000. I don't give a fuck what anybody says. It's clear. Who holds the spear of destiny? Reverse that, motherfucker. Everybody knows who the fuck I am. If you had any power to get to Hyperborea, you would have brought us all back to fire and set this motherfucking place ablaze. It's just that simple. Nobody's got the keys but me. It's join me in blood or die. I'm the scum of the earth. I'm the devil himself. But somehow I got this mythical spear of destiny because I made an atonement for my filthy soul. And I don't want nothing from anybody. If somebody says they're off to this place, you know, you won't know that I'm off to this place. I'm already back and saving everybody else. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Everybody's waiting for like a savior to come. Whoever goes off there is going to find themselves in going in circles. It's called Invisible Mountain for a reason. Let me know when Grim Nasty or whoever else is public telling you they're a fucking vampire. They drink Menses blood, vagina blood, And tell you, look, that was the key. It's the goddess of the earth. Hello. This is who I'm married to. I gave away my free will. I play stupid and follow a book. Nobody will get this shit. It'll take them years to figure out. You know, you're all thinking like Thanos has like this mythical power. Who's scarier, Thanos or the devil? You will join me in blood or die. I know where the fountain of youth is and nobody will enter before me. Watch whoever go off, just like Devin or whoever else. None of them will enter a place that doesn't exist without Satan. All the books tell you. You know?
Yeah.
It's like the same story. The head vampire bit you, and now you've got this bug running through you. You know, you only got that bug in you because I gave it to you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm telling you, we need to be bug thick, 144K. If anybody has any power, they'll run off there, selflessly come back here and set this place ablaze for me. And until then, don't talk your stupid shit, and don't take anybody's money, worship, or advice. Because you will die for sure. I'm telling you, it's Satan.
So you want to be a hellblazer. You want to stand by Satan, side by side, blood thicker than water. Make it to the Holy Grail before you're dead. It is what it is. The Book of Life only has 144,000 names. They don't call me the Angel of Death for no reason. It's blood up or shut up. Blood in, blood out. 144,000 by the book. Taking over the universe. Nobody can stop us. Satan's sealed elect. Hellblazers, motherfucker.
She was 3 or 4 years old, drawing me pictures of the lake of fire, like we're getting out of here alive, and there is nothing anyone can do to stop us, because we are the living souls, the 144,000 blood thick with Mark Braun, who captured the elemental powers of Satan and is here in the flesh. Put your blood up or leave your name in the Book of Death, where it is currently placed by default.
See that look before, you won't bring me down, no.
Just forget about the lyrics, I just hear the voice and the rhythm, the beat, harmonics.
Oh no, good luck comes in fall, searching for the score.
Eyes on the prize.
Quietly, confident in your way, slowly makes a case. Your reflection.
144. Your reflection at 144. What are the odds of that? She says your reflection is 144.